Alright, well, I have no idea how this is going to go, but here we go. So other than a couple of events that take place in this area, I have really no clue as to what's going to happen. Like, I at least have a little bit of an idea of some of the other worlds, but here, no idea. Other than a couple of fights coming up with members of the organization, I'm definitely going into this blind. You going into the ground is not as annoying as your Chain of Memories counterpart. That we have duck flare. Oh, we're gonna have fun with duck flare in a little bit. I know I've not used it yet, but it is a fun thing to use from what I've seen. Excuse me, I see a chest here. I want this.
It's over.
Deal with, I am not complaining one bit. Okay. Plus, basic heartless, it's not like they can really do much to me damage wise. I'm definitely not complaining. Yeah, Goofy's going ham with the shield. This keeps spawning and will give me more money, more health, more everything. Because I do know that there will be a save point before we get to like the point of no return. And trust me, I plan to go back and buy some items before we actually have to, you know, end things, so to speak. You guys keep fighting them. I'm just gonna go grab this chest. Priorities. Yeah, so it's nice to actually have, like, movement options. Which is kind of the whole reason for grinding up the drive forms, so I can get those drive form movement options without having to be in the form. Explosion going off when you're surrounded is a really nice finisher.
Yeah. Take this.
battle, because I wanted to see something real quick. 2 AP I'm not currently using. Not too worried about quick run, to be honest. So just out of curiosity, this is kind of what I was wondering. How many AP boosts do we have at this point? We've never used them. Okay. We're going to start using some of these. Like, we're going to start using a few of these. I didn't realize I had 41 of those things. Jeez. Well, yes, it's raining. And yes, the moon looks like a heart. And yes, that's Castlevania.
Donald! Goofy!
Now we come to a battle which I'm sort of dreading. Ooh, welcome to the Roxas fight. Yeah, this is a fight I am dreading. The Roxas fight. Oh god, we go all the way back here. Okay, at this point, I'm just going to go straight to... Ooh, do I keep all my... I don't know if I keep all the items and stuff I used. So we're just going to go straight to the fight, yeah, because, yeah, this is going to be rough. What I'll probably do is what I was going to do a while back, or what I did do with Halloween Town, and that is, if I die again, I'm just going to cut to the successful fight against Roxas. Take that! Boy, this fight is gonna be rough. Yeah, so I'm gonna give it one more shot as is. In fact, I can't get like a. Yeah, I'm gonna give it one more shot as is, and then I'm gonna cut to the successful attempt because this could take a while. I mean, with no assistance, no drive forms other than limit form, and that's not really going to do us much good. Okay, yeah, this is going to take me a while, so I'm just going to cut to the successful attempt at this point. So, yeah, no idea how long this is going to take, but I will be back whenever the successful attempt happens. Okay, so we're here at my now fifth attempt at this. On the fourth attempt, I actually wouldn't have any scorn skip the items. On the fourth attempt, I went ahead and used a bunch of, or the few... attack up and defense ups I had. So I figured I might as well. And I got a little further into the fight, but he just kept juggling me to where I could not land and do anything. Like, this fight is a nightmare. Thank you. Sorry, I'm being silent during this, because I actually like two. Yeah, there's a reason why I bought a butt ton of potions.
Seek answers. You feel nothing. Nothing is real. I can give you purpose. Right, the new you.
Look who's finally awake.
Axel.
Or maybe I have it wrong. Might be time to sleep. Soon we won't be able to talk like this anymore.
Does that mean it's time for me to go back to where I belong?
You know, I've been thinking about something Naminé said. Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart? Is it possible that we all have one? You, me, her? Or is that just wishful thinking?
I don't know. I can't just look inside.
Yeah, I guess not.
But I figure, if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we? And if so... No, never mind.
Come on, don't leave me hanging.
Sora will find the answer we're looking for. I know he will, because he's me.
True enough.
Thanks.
Man, I miss the old times. Still got it memorized. The day we met, and you got your new name, you and I sat right here and watched the sunset.
Yeah. This place is home. Me, Hainer, Pence, Olette, we've shared a lot of adventures.
You'll see them again. I know you will.
Yeah. You're right. Well, I should go. Sora's waiting for me.
Yeah, I suppose he is. Man, this is some good ice cream, huh?
Take care, okay?
Right back at you, buddy.
A good other. You make a good other.
Are you okay?
What just happened?
Gorsh, I don't know. You just disappeared. Then me and Donald had to fight some nobodies.
Oh. He said... He defeated Riku.
Who said that?
That guy. In the black coat.
But nobody can defeat Riku.
Yeah. You're right.
A black coat means Organization 13. He must have been trying to trick you.
Yeah, that must be why we didn't see him.
Huh?
You must be tired, Sora.
Come on. Let's just find a way to get into that castle.
And we have two become one, a weapon of great strength and magic that has a special effect. And seek your answer in report 8.